Hi everybody, I'm Jamie Staten coming to you from the Manchester Memorial football game. Just wanted to give a big shout out to everyone involved in New Hampshire Tackles Hunger. The food drive this year was unbelievable. Really, we didn't know what to expect given that we're battling a global pandemic, but 78 schools participated. Athletes and students stepped up and helped to fundraise, and so did all entire communities. It was really incredible. We got a $10,000 donation from Dead River Company, a $20,000 donation from the Lois Roy Dickerman Fund, and in the end, you helped to raise $82,000 for New Hampshire families in need. And over 8 years in the program, over 542,000 meals have been provided for New Hampshire families. Amazing. So thank you for all your work on New Hampshire Tackles Hunger. We'll see you next year for year 9 of New Hampshire Tackles Hunger.